The reverberations of George Floyd's death at the hands of a police officer are spreading well beyond Minneapolis, Minnesota, or even the United States. Artists in Syria have painted a tribute to Floyd on a shattered wall in the province of Idlib. "I can't breathe" is written on the wall, echoing the words Floyd said before his death. The mural was created by Aziz Asmar and Anis Hamdoun in the town of Binish, according to NBC News. Aziz said they decided to paint it, quote, "after witnessing the increased racism against black people in the United States and because it is our duty to stand with all humanitarian causes around the world." He says it reminded them of children and civilians suffocated to death by the chemical attack in Syria. In response to Floyd's death, protests against police brutality have begun in cities all over the United States and beyond. A demonstration in London saw hundreds marching in central London in solidarity with those in the States. Protesters also gathered outside the U.S. Embassy in Berlin as well, chanting "Black Lives Matter" and "No Justice, No Peace," according to NPR.